When love is in the house is packed. So much so, we left the back door cracked. Mama always told me it's a matter of fact. When love is in the house, the house is packed.
TJWS Radio.
When love is in the house is packed. So much so, we left the back door cracked. Daddy always told me it's a matter of fact. When love is in the house, the house is packed.
This morning, feeling kinda blue. People all around me offering their humble point of view, but I still remember the words my mama said. A house without love, son, is already dead. So I put out bitterness, then I put out strife, and before I knew it, y'all, my house had come to life. You tell them, darling.
Love is a language we all can understand. Every woman, every boy, girl and man.
Come on, darling.
There is no power like the power of love.
Come on.
That was given to each of us from heaven up above.
Love.
So much so.
Is in the house is packed. When love is in
the house is packed.
Oh, yeah.
So much so, we left the back door cracked.
Oh, yeah.
Daddy always told me it's a matter of fact. When love is in the house is packed. Now,
yeah.
Na-na-na-na-na.
Feel the love. In 1 John chapter 4, it says if we can love each other, then we're in him and he's in us. He said, but if we can't love, we're not in him and he ain't in us. So I'm convinced that if I love you and you love me, God is wherever we find ourselves. His love is so strong. So when they pierced him in the side, his blood carried his love, and it dripped on you and I, and it cleansed us from all our sins. So if I had somebody in here tonight that didn't mind helping spread just a little bit of love, oh, we'd be all right tonight. You ought to let somebody know that you haven't told in a long time, I love you. I really love you. What a love. Oh yeah. That's what mama said. Well, Lord. That's what daddy told me. Oh, when love. So much. My pastor. Yeah. Sing, darling.
Love is a language we all can understand.
Sing, darling.
Every woman, every boy, girl and man.
Sing, darling.
There is no power like the power of love.
Come on, darling.
That was given to each of us from heaven up above.
Come on.
From heaven up above.
house, yeah.
This is Sanjay, and you're listening to TJWS Radio, the Jimmy Williams Show.
TJWS Radio Network, featuring Jimmy Drop D. Williams and the Jimmy Williams Show.
News on the music, get down. TJWS Radio, always the best in town.
Keep on listening.
The best in news, talk, and music, only on TJWS Radio.
News, talk, and music, get down. TJWS Radio, always the best in town.
This is Kalila Foy, and you're listening to the best gospel here on the TJWS Radio Gospel Hour.
This is Miss Sassy D.
And this is Rob D. And this is the
Jimmy Williams Show.
He saw the best in me when everyone else around could only see the worst in me. Can I tell y'all one more time, one more time? I said he saw the best in me. When everyone else around could only see the worst in me. I wish I had a witness tonight. All I need is one.
Hey! He saw the best in me.
When everyone else around me, yeah.
could only see the worst in me.
Does anybody have that testimony? When fuck walked you off, said you would never make it, what did he see?
He saw the best in me.
When everyone else around me asked,
oh. When everyone else could only see the worst in me.
Can I tell y'all one more thing? I just need to tell you one more thing. Listen to this. See, he's mine, and I am his. It doesn't matter what I did. He only sees me for who I am. Does anybody know that tonight? See, he is mine, and I am his. Said it doesn't matter what I did. See, he only sees me for who I am. Tonight. Can I ask y'all one question? The question is simply this. What did he see?
He saw the best.
I can't get no help up in here. Because there are some folk in here that people have wrote you off. Said you would never amount to anything. Said that you would never end up being anywhere. But Myron, tell him one more time. What did he see?
He saw the best.
When mama said you would never be nothing. When aunties and uncles said that you'll never amount to anything. When daddy didn't come home anymore. He didn't look at you and say that you weren't going to make it. God looked at you and what did he see? What did he see?
He saw the best. The best.
What did he see?
The best.
I said, 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 what did he see?
The best.
Mountain, looked all around, couldn't find nobody. Went down into the deepest valley, looked all around down there, couldn't find nobody. I went across the deep blue sea, couldn't find one to compare to your grace, your love, your mercy. Nobody greater than you. Searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody greater. Nobody greater, no, nobody greater than you. I searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody greater, nobody greater. Nobody greater than you. Nobody can heal like you can. Oh, most holy one, you are the great I am. Awesome in all your ways, and mighty is your hand. You are he who carried out redemption's plan. You are he who carried out redemption's plan.
Searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody.
Nobody great. Nobody greater, Jesus.
Nobody greater than you.
Searched all over.
Searched all over.
Couldn't find no.
Couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low. Still couldn't find nobody.
Nobody great. Body great.
Nobody.
Come on, lift those hands for real in here. Come on. Nobody greater. Nobody greater, Jesus.
Nobody greater than you.
Nobody greater. Nobody greater. Nobody greater.
Nobody greater than you.
Now lift those hands, singers, and let's just give him the glory. Nobody greater.
Nobody greater.
Couldn't find nobody.
Nobody greater.
Nobody greater than you.
Nobody greater than you.
I dare you lift your hand and say that with us tonight. Come on. Nobody greater.
Nobody greater.
Body greater.
Nobody greater.
Body
this keeps me going. On those days when I feel like giving up, fire.
I believe the storm will soon be over. I believe the rain will go away. Can make it through it. Oh, I believe it's already done.
I want you to already see yourself out of the storm. The clouds will move. It's time for you to smile again. Come on, Sean. God's already pre-approved you for it. Come on, Zaccardi.
I believe that my God is a healer. Yes, he is. And I believe that I will survive. Oh, I believe that God is able.
Tells us that if any two of us shall agree on anything on earth, that God will do it for us in heaven. And I know sometimes life has a way of knocking you down to the point where you can't even pray for yourself. But today I want to agree with you that it's getting ready to get better. And right now we are giving your problems an expiration date. And we're saying it's over. That you've been crying long enough. That you've been worried long enough. That you've been struggling long enough. And I believe that God's gonna do it for you.
Your storm is
slumber. I believe your rain is gone away.
Clouds have moved.
I believe you'll make it through it.
Oh, I believe, ooh, it's already done.
I'm excited about your future.
I give myself away. Give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can.
Come on, let him know.
I give myself away. Give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away.
What would happen if a generation embraced this? Come on, tell them.
Here I am. Here I am.
Hello, this is Tabitha with the Law Office of Chamari L. Anderson, PA, attorney and counselor at law. We are located in the Metro West area in Veranda Park at 2295 South Hiawassee Road, Orlando, 32835, Suite 318. We specialize in bankruptcies, car accidents, civil and criminal litigation, foreclosures, personal injury matters, probate, wills, and more. Please give us a call at 407-766-1906. We look forward to serving you.
Hello, Orlando. Stop by JP Beauty Supply, conveniently located in the Skyview Shopping Plaza. We're at 7609 South Orange Blossom Trail, Orlando, Florida, 32809. Follow us on Instagram at www.instagram.com/JP_beauty_supply or like us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/JP Beauty Supply. Give us a call at 407-237-0915. JP Beauty Supply. We have all your hair care needs.
Far, tell me who you are. I know your touch, but can't see your plan.
hand got behind you.
Cause I need.
It's cold out here. It's rain.
Remind me. The only way my faith can grow is when you let your wits flow. You're making me stronger now.
It don't feel good right now, but I had to realize.
You're making me stronger now.
It's necessary. You're trying to grow me up.
You're making me stronger now.
You're taking away everything that's not like you, Jesus.
You're making me stronger now.
It's that breaking process, y'all. Come on.
You're making me stronger now.
Your delay is not a denial. I realize.
You're making me stronger now.
You love me too much to give me too much, Jesus.
You're making me stronger now.
Your plan is perfect even when I'm not. I realize.
You're making me stronger now.
I can't rely on my own strength this time, y'all. Come on.
You made me stronger now.
I cried while I worshiped.
You made me stronger now.
The tithe money was rent money.
You made me stronger now.
Forgiving my enemies.
You made me stronger now.
When daddy walked out.
He made me stronger now.
When mama gave me up.
She made me stronger now.
Everybody that gave up on
they
me.
They made me stronger now.
I need to write you a thank you letter.
They made me stronger now.
Cause you made me.
You made me stronger now.
Jesus, I thank you.
You made me stronger.
I can see clearly now.
You made me stronger now.
I didn't understand it at first.
You made me stronger now.
I even got mad at you.
You made me stronger now.
Cause you were taking too long.
You made me stronger now.
But I'm sorry, Daddy.
You made me stronger now.
Your ways are not my ways.
You made me stronger now.
Oh. I felt that. I felt it, y'all.
This is Sanjay, and you're listening to TJWS Radio, The Jimmy Williams Show.
This is Miss Sassy D.
And this is Rock D. And this is the
Jimmy Williams Show.
I've been in the storm. Too long. Love too long. I've been in the storm. Too long. Love too long. Been in the storm too long. Too long, love
too long.
Sassy D.
And this is John D. And this is the
Jimmy Williams Show.
This is Kalila Foy, and you're listening to the best gospel here on the TJWS Radio Gospel Hour.
Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future. Start a profitable career in the beauty field. For a low tuition, you can become a nail tech, a skincare technician, a cosmetologist, or makeup artist, or learn eyelash and extension. Earn good money. The tuition is affordable for everyone. We can install payments to fit your budget and flexible schedules to fit your own schedule. Call us at 407-292-6727 or come in and visit us at 6112 Silver Star Road, Orlando, Florida, 32808. We are open from Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future.
To thank God for so many wonderful blessings and so
Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future. Start a profitable career in the beauty field. For a low tuition, you can become a nail tech, a skincare technician, a cosmetologist, or makeup artist, or learn eyelash and extension. Earn good money. The tuition is affordable for everyone. We can install payments to fit your budget and flexible schedules to fit your own schedule. Call us at 407-292-6727 or come in and visit us at 6112 Silver Star Road, Orlando, Florida 32808. We are open from Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future.
Empire Graphics and Printing, the number one graphics and printing company in Florida. Club flyers, mixtape covers, posters, they do it all. Reach them at 407-404-0509.
Sometimes I'm cold. Sometimes I'm hot. Sometimes I'm prayerful. Other times I'm not. Listen. Sometimes I feel like giving up, yeah. Sometimes my faith feels used up. And every time I get in a bind, I know you're there. I send up this real simple prayer to rebuild me. Gonna make mistakes, and have a price to pay, but I ain't never seen a perfect man, just people saved by grace. Ooh. You never make everybody happy, God in heaven has the last say, bruises and blemishes. Everywhere. Just remember this through the prayers and rebuild me. My prayer. Rebuild me. Said rebuild me. Don't forget about me. Just rebuild me. For the broken, rebuild me. For the damaged, rebuild me. For the bruised, rebuild me.
This one.
For the hurt, rebuild me. Everybody say rebuild me. From your heart say rebuild me. From your soul rebuild me. I know it hurts, but say rebuild me.
Listen, listen.
It's not over, say rebuild.
Your haters can't do nothing with you. Listen to these words.
Love is patient.
Love is kind.
Love is felt most
when it's genuine.
I had a whole lot of people in my life
who abused my love.
They manipulated it
and took the strength of it and tried to misuse it.
But I can't help
but to give God glory today.
When I think about all I've been through
and I still came out on the winning side.
I don't know about you, but I know
that he favored me.
Because my enemies,
they did try.
Sing it, y'all.
But they couldn't triumph over me.
Because great is he that is in me
than he that's in the world.
That's what they did.
That's what they did.
They told a whole lot of lies.
But God favored me.
My character,
my integrity,
my faith in God, he favors me.
But it would not fall,
would not bend,
won't compromise.
God favors me.
I spoke life
and prosperity.
I even spoke health.
He favored me.
They whispered about me.
They conspired against me.
They told a whole lot of lies on me,
but God favored me.
My character,
my integrity, my faith in God.
My faith in God,
he favored me.
Will not fall,
it will not fall.
Will not bend,
not gonna bend.
Won't compromise.
God favors me.
I speak life,
I speak prosperity,
and I speak health.
But I want you to know tonight you got faith.
God favors me.
In your trial, in your test, in your hard time, don't worry.
God favors me.
Attack your character, attack your integrity. Don't worry, no, no.
God favors me.
Touch your neighbor, encourage the person next to you. Tell them I got it, tell them I got it. I can say it. Till you will,
yeah.
Say yes,
yeah.
Because I got favor, favor.
Yeah.
I got it,
yeah.
I got it, I got it, I got it.
Yeah.
I got it,
yeah.
And the Lord gave it,
yeah,
to me. You know what, y'all? I got,
yeah,
another witness. Come here, DJ Rogers.
Wondering why I did not die. I'll be happy to tell you.
The house is packed,
So much so, we left the back door cracked. Mama always told me it's a matter of fact. When love is in the house, the house is
packed.
When love is in the house is packed. So much so, we left the back door cracked. Daddy always told me it's a matter of fact. When love is in the house, the house is packed.
This morning, feeling kinda blue. People all around me offering their humble point of view, but I still remember the words my mama said. A house without love, son, is already dead. So I put out bitterness, then I put out strife, and before I knew it, y'all, my house had come to life. You tell them, daughter.
Love is a language we all can understand. Every woman, every boy, girl and man.
Come on, daughter.
There is no power like the power of love.
Come on.
That was given to each of us from heaven up above.
So much so. In the house, the house is packed.
When love is in the house is packed.
Oh, yeah.
So much so, we left the back door cracked.
Oh, yeah.
Daddy always told me it's a matter of fact. When love is in the house is packed. Now,
yeah.
Na-na-na-na-na.
Feel the love. In 1 John chapter 4, it says if we can love each other, then we're in him and he's in us. He said, but if we can't love, we're not in him and he ain't in us. So I'm convinced that if I love you and you love me, God is wherever we find ourselves. His love is so strong. That when they pierced him in the side, his blood carried his love, and it dripped on you and I, and it cleansed us from all our sins. So if I had somebody in here tonight that didn't mind heaven spread just a little bit of love, oh, we'd be all right tonight. You ought to let somebody know that you haven't told in a long time. I love you. I really love you.
In the house, yeah.
Love.
This is Sanjay, and you're listening to TJWS Radio, the Jimmy Williams Show.
Hello, Orlando. Stop by JP Beauty Supply, conveniently located in the Skyview Shopping Plaza. We're at 7609 South Orange Blossom Trail, Orlando, Florida, 32809. Follow us on Instagram at www.instagram.com/JP_beauty_supply or like us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/JP Beauty Supply. Give us a call at 407-237-0915. JP Beauty Supply, we have all your hair care needs.
This is Kalila Foy, and you're listening to the best gospel here on the TJWS Radio Gospel Hour.
Empire Graphics and Printing, the number one graphics and printing company in Florida. Club flyers, mixtape covers, posters, they do it all. Reach them at 407-404-0509.
Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future. Start a profitable career in the beauty field. For a low tuition, you can become a nail tech, a skincare technician, a cosmetologist, or makeup artist, or learn eyelash and extension. Earn good money. The tuition is affordable for everyone. We can install payments to fit your budget and flexible schedules to fit your own schedule. Call us at 407-292-6727 or come in and visit us at 6112 Silver Star Road, Orlando, Florida, 32808. We are open from Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Hollywood Beauty Academy. Invest in your future.
This is Miss Sassy D.
And this is Rob D. And this is the
Jimmy Williams Show.
TJWS Radio Network, featuring Jimmy Drop D. Williams and the Jimmy Williams Show.
News on the music, get down. TJWS Radio, always the best in town.
You keep on listening, keep on listening. Got to keep on listening, keep on listening.
The best in news, talk, and music. Only on TJWS Radio.
News, talk, and music, get down. TJWS Radio.